it's kind of weird, you know, when it's a bluegrass instrument, it's like, how do you gonna pull off a groove tune? Well, we didn't really know how it would go. Did it last night, and the people were walking up like, you put